Okay, as you can tell, I've got my camera going. I should be on a tour called The Best Ever Christmas, but things happened that were beyond our control and the show got cancelled. So I've managed to find a job at the last moment. I had 24 hours to get up country from the south to the north of England, to the northwest to be precise, a place called Northwich in Cheshire, not far from Manchester and Stockport and all of that. That's the second half starting. And it's time for me to don an outfit that I wasn't supposed to be in, but I am. I am Baron Flesh Creep. Cue titles. It's Dave Benson Phillips' Panto vlog.
Oh, no, it isn't!
Oh, yes, it is. Okay, so, hi there, it's me, Dave. Now, the show's going on upstairs, so I've only got a couple of minutes before I go back on stage. But here in this particular room, I've been given special permission for this. These are the real stars of the show, and I'm going to go around everybody. Look at this. Whee! The real stars of the show. Say hello. I like the way that, you know, these are all sort of a very confident bunch of people on the stage, and the moment I shove a camera in their face and they say hello, they all just shut up. So that's okay. So I'm going to start there. So your name is?
Tegan.
Gemma.
Amelia.
Kaya.
Lucy.
Olivia.
Mia.
Kaylee.
Clayton.
Henry.
Georgie.
Lottie.
Paula.
Beth, the choreographer.
Yeah, oh, sorry. Go again.
Beth, the choreographer. And these are my children from Masquerade.
Yeah, so you're from Masquerade, is that right? So I've got to ask, because as you know, I came into this show a bit late, right? So I had, 3 days on stage. How long have you had to rehearse all your dance sequences?
Months.
Months?
No, 2 months, maybe.
2 months?
Yeah, 2 months.
Wow, that's pretty soon. Because I tell you, you guys are always on it, absolutely, unlike me, who's an old man, who sometimes stands out on stage and forgets to dance, which is why, when the dance sequences happen, I'm not on the stage. So there you go. But listen, thank you very much. Thank you. Have you enjoyed it, though?
Yeah.
Have we been lovely?
Yeah.
Because you lot have been lovely as well. So thanks a lot, everyone.
Bye.
See ya. See, there you go. Nice people.
Hey, boys and girls, Daisy would like to tell you her favourite joke. Knock, knock. Cows go. No, cows go.
That animal is nearly as daft as you are. Sometimes I think she's got mad cow disease.
Oh, you've not got mad cow disease, have you, Daisy?
Right, we need gallons of milk today, so I'm going to do the milking.
You know she'll only give milk for me, Mum.
Well, we'll see about that. Right, Daisy, what I want you to...
Hey, Mum, I wouldn't sit there if I were you. She might give you a pat on the head.
Look, we need to fill this bucket.
Well, don't forget to warm your hands before you touch her udders, or she'll bolt.
She'll be back now.
No, Daisy. She'll bolt. Daisy. No, no! That's very naughty. Let me show you how it's done. A pint of milk, please, Daisy.